use. Blame me for everything.
You're so full of greed and hate. Is that all you had to offer me?
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
And I will not be damned like you.
See the souls over whom anger has prevailed. In the warm bath of the sun, they were once hateful. Down here in the black sludge of the River Styx, do they wish they had never been born?
Poet, will I be undone?
Do not fear, for no one can take from you this passage. By such a one it is granted you. Souls indignant, How many up there count themselves kings that here shall lie like pigs in the mire, leaving their condemnations far behind?
What does the distant tower mean? Whom does it signal?
Across the foul marsh, a raft ferries the damned. Look for Phlegius, the boatman.
Spoiled like a murderer's victims. We have been stripped and despoiled like the tribes of Britain trusted me. Don't take my daughters again. The tribes of Britain trusted me.
Amen.
Thank you.
heretics?
We came to reclaim the Holy Land.
Since when are heretics worth a Christian life? Enough!
My children are avenged. Have I not? Oh!
Dis draws near, housing its condemned citizens within. The eternal fire that blazes there makes the mosques show red. in this nether hell.
Has any soul ever before descended to this depth from the circles above?
Seldom, but once before I was conjured down by Erichtho. Shortly after my death, she sent me down to draw forth a soul from the circle of Judas.
Which circle is that?
The lowest, blackest, and farthest from heaven. Well do I know the way.
My life has been spent in anger. Now it ends in shame. They were all plotting against me.
Spirit.
his feet.
I do believe we have a deal.
Why has Dante forsaken me?
Thank you. Oh.